against American imperialism. Many Americans would never forgive her for what she did and said.
According to international law, these men are war criminals. That's according to law, according to the Nuremberg Principles, according to the Geneva Court and others. They should be tried in front of a court and probably executed for what they did.
She's taken a lot of heat for what she did, and deservedly so.